Welcome to my YouTube channel, Psycho Killer Clown. There's a topic I've been wanting to talk about. It's basically on the differences between Juggalos and Slipknot. We'll start off with Juggalos. Juggalos are people who follow any of the psychopathic artists. Any one of them doesn't have to be in random order, or you can be kind of all. It doesn't really matter. ICP holds once a year gathering of the Juggalos, where they get mainstream artists to take the stage and perform. And there's no rowdiness during the concerts. There's no mosh pits, I don't think. And with Slipknot, their fans are called Maggots. Most people will be like, ew, they're naming themselves after an insect or something like that. No, there's a meme behind it. There's a video on YouTube about it. Maggot is a Slipknot fan who goes to their concerts, buys their shirts, helps support them. But you guys kind of don't realize, you guys kind of diss ICP because of the paint and all this and the music, but yet nobody really judges Slipknot because of their music. Insane Clown Posse members are two members, Shaggy, Two Dope, and Violent J. And Slipknot had six members, but Paul Gray died, so they're down to five. Videos on YouTube about that. There's a lot of confusion that Juggalos and Maggots can't get along. There's a lot of videos on YouTube about it. Say that they can't get along, actually ask the Juggalos. Then ask the Slipknot fans. You'll be surprised that most of them are both fans and both people. People hate ICP because of the pain and the lyrical content and the amount of fans they have. Don't give them one about how many fans Slipknot has. Slipknot plays rock festivals, rock tours, and everything else. But you have to. And everybody gets the music. Why? Because they're bringing in the money to help support their family. And stomach and who having a house over their wife and kids' house head. And you're fixing why. Because, let's see, let's look at ICP. They're just people who hate ICP. They're jealous that ICP dropped out of high school grade 9. Over the span of 20 years, dropped 20 years worth of music and been classed as the world's most hated band in the world. Where's the hate in that? They went to school. Dropped out of 9th grade. Take 20 years. Had them go back from the wall. And you send them into stuff. It makes sense why you listen to it. You know? It's like, why are you hating ICP, but yet, how do you know their song stuff? Yeah. You hate them. Then, with Slipknot, there's not much to say. Grammy winning band. Regardless if they're mainstream or not, it's still music. Regardless, it's not your business. There's a lot of. There's still, I don't know if there's still beef between us, but not. And Mushroomhead, I'll do that in a later video. But it's all music, you know. Even on house church shows, there's one YouTube thing shows ICP and Slipknot. And Slipknot said it's like, look, we know what you're doing, so we respect that. We have nothing against you. So that basically tells you that there is no beef between ICP. Slipknot. But then what? Most of people want to make it seem like it, you know? Make it seem like it's the whole ICP versus Eminem thing. You know? It's me. Show up, you know? Regardless if you listen to Slipknot or ICP for that matter. Different lyrical content. You might you're gonna say, oh, you're a juggalo and you're a maggot. You can't be both. Actually, you can. Who's to say? Who's saying that you can't be both? That both means it's all regardless of lyrical content. If an ICP album talks about cutting your head off, shooting down the hole, and then if you listen to Slipknot, you're basically more real life if you listen to song. Actually, when you listen to the album, like any of Slipknot or ICP, just don't talk to yourself, oh yeah, this song sucks. Just shut the fuck up and listen. Should be a new thing. Shut up and listen. know, where do you even, before you even open up your mouth to dip it, listen to the full album. Okay, the full album. Okay. I've been sick and tired of all these people going, oh yeah, this album sucks because of this, this track, and this track. Regardless, if the album doesn't fit the theme, it's still music regardless if the artist decides to change up the lyrical content. Same thing with other bands. You know, Slipknot changes up their mask, and our album works, and lyrical content for each album. Same thing what ICP did for the Great Spangalod era. It changed up the theme and the lyrical content. I'm getting a little tired of this whole discussion. Oh yeah, Juggalo stuff this. You know, their white trash this. Juggalos are basically any skin color, any race, any religious background. Yeah. I've been a Juggalo for 12 years. I ain't white. I'm Milano. You don't know what it is, type the word in. I'm a fan of you guys. When there was 16 or 17. 28 now. 12 years of knowledge of ICP. You know, about Joker cards. Anything about that. You know. On your side, ICP, I don't know about how many years I've been Slipknot fan. And so, let's use them. You might disagree on a lot of things, but just use them. Beating a Juggalo doesn't mean you're a gang member. Yes, there's some people who get too much fucked up doing acid and everything else, and give us Juggalo a bad name because of that shit. Something ain't wrong. Something not right up here. Go out and start killing people. Random, normal people who don't do anything. Beat them up, kill them, or whatever. If somebody didn't like you, why the fuck? You have to go, oh yeah, I'm gonna get my homies to kick your ass. What the fuck is this all about? If his opinion is he hates it or not, don't give you the right to start idling threats against him. You know, it's like a Slipknot fan idling threats that he could have whooped your ass because you did Slipknot. What's the point of idling threats if you're fighting over music? You're a fan base of ICP. You're a fan base of Slipknot. You're idling threats that you're gonna whoop people's asses because they did Slipknot and ICP. Come on. If they're opinion on why they hate ICP. They give it, but they're just actually saying it. Because you're gonna fucking run after them with your hatch and cut them down. They right there. Right there. The island threat saying that you're gonna fucking whoop their ass and you're a Juggalo. bad enough we're classed as a fucking gang anyway. And you're Ireland threatening that you're gonna whoop somebody's ass because they just juggle. Come on. Fucking grow up. I'm a fucking juggalo and a fucking maggot. I'm doing this fucking video without fucking being on my face. Showing you who I am. Okay? Regardless if you're a juggalo or not, everybody has a fucking opinion on this thing and that thing. What gives you the right to idle fucking threat people who have opinions? Okay? What happens if somebody fucking threatens you? Asking you why you did thing this, why you did thing that. Coming at you and saying they want to whoop your fucking ass. What are you gonna fucking do? Go, oh yeah, they could have got my phone, call my homies, and have them come down here and back me up. Basically, you're calling for your homies, but yet we're being classed as a gang, and you're calling in the enforcement. Why? Because you idle for threat, and you can't back up the word, but yet if the other guy, Slipknot fan, said something to you, you're gonna call your homies. Gang up on him, because you just flipped on and he just you, and you're gonna get a fight over what? An opinion? That why this, why that, blah blah blah. Fucking grow up. Fucking music. It doesn't fucking kill anybody. Most people will take the song. It's all around like, oh wow, you know, this song, they're talking about killing. I should take that, do the exact same thing and go to all these people who hate this, hate juggalos and everything else. Do you? Okay. This is the part you might not get. Okay. You want to know why Slipknot fans are not in the fucking news or anything? Truth is, they don't fucking go out and kill people who did. But not. They don't go out day after day, island threat, and go out and fucking kick a random fucking person because they did something. No. Something does their own thing. Okay? They don't go out and murder people. Don't get that twisted. People with ICP do the fact that they paint their face, they've got a carnival theme to their music, they talk about killing people, but yet they think it's kicked on ICP's health kit album. They've got a song called Crooked Pizza Killer. That song's basically talking about the church system robbing people and killing creatures that abuse their power. Don't know about this. Hey, if you have to download an ICP album, good. Listen, if it's like 17 tracks, listen to all tracks from the intro down to the end. We'll tell you what they're doing. Listen carefully about it. Just don't go, oh wow, they're talking about this. People listen to ICP, they think it's real, they should just love it. It's for entertainment purposes that they talk about killing. ICP don't go out and kill people. They do it in the fucking music. It doesn't mean for the jugglers to go out and go, oh wow, you know, they're killing people, so I should just also do the exact same thing. No. You do the exact same thing, you look like a fucking retard. Going, oh, well, then if you get a fucking arrested, like, they're gonna say, oh, yeah, fucking ICP told me to. No. You got a chemical imbalance in your mind, fucking saying, oh, yeah, I should do what this music says. No. Have common sense. I'm a fucking juggler. I don't go out fucking whoop somebody's ass because they get ICP. No. I don't go and find a fucking Slipknot fan and kick his ass. No. Same thing with Slipknot kicking my Slipknot fan coming up kick my ass. No. Everybody has an opinion. It's all music. You know, just shut the fuck up. Stop dissing other people because you don't understand their style of music. Just music. It ain't gonna kill anybody. Don't take the music so seriously. You know? Not like a fucking movie. You know? Just relax.